Hey, how's it going? This is Nick. Just wanted to make another video. My weight, let me hold on, let me look at that. Good, or I think I gained some weight. Look real quick here. Sorry, I should have this ready. So last week I was 183.4. And this week it was 183.6, so I gained 0.2 pounds. That's not terrible. I think I'm just gonna make a few small changes. My body fat percentage was 15.8%. My muscle mass was 46.2%. Not great, but not bad either. I haven't been dieting. I've been working out every day. I walk in the morning for 30 minutes for 2 miles an hour, just to get me awake. So touching on that, I've been working this whole week, actually. I've been going to work every single day. First shift job, crazy, craziness. I'm pretty happy with myself for accomplishing that. There was a time there where I was kind of sad and I was kind of depressed. So, like, I wouldn't be able to find a job, or I wouldn't be able to find the right job to work with my situation. And yeah, that wasn't great. But eventually something just happened and I got this job, and I like it. It's really nice. It's pretty easy. All I do is, like, put these computer boards into these big tower things and walk around. That's really it. It's not that hard. It's pretty tight. It's a little far of a drive, but it works. It has the hours that I want, so that's not bad. But yeah. So as far as that goes, that's good. What am I saying? That's good. A little stressed out this weekend because if I kind of my first weekend after my full, week of work, and also I was just so excited to relax, but I haven't had the chance to relax, so a little stressed out, a little on edge, but it's okay. It's life, Life isn't perfect, right? Life isn't exactly how you want it. Life isn't how you want it to be all the time. Sometimes it's not your choice. So you just kind of have to live with it, and so that's what I'm doing right now. I'm just dealing with it. As far as working out, I didn't do anything because work is kind of physical. I don't lift a lot or anything that often, but when I do, it's pretty physical. It's by far not the most physical thing I've ever done, but it's kind of physical and fast paced a little when you are working it, but it's not bad. It's pretty easy. So I've just kind of given my body a little break because I'm supposed to be getting some more workout equipment this week. So I'll get started on that. So kind of give my body a little recovery. Just 'cause all the stress and everything, and then your body's sore, it's not very fun. But just dealing with it, trying to relax, trying to enjoy life, try to enjoy the things. I'm gonna be starting MMA pretty soon. As long as this week goes okay with at work, nothing crazy happens, I'm gonna be starting MMA, so I'm really excited about that. Nervous, but what are you gonna do? Like, you just have to keep on trying. So yeah, kind of a very interesting week this week. I'm very proud of myself for work. I talk about it a little bit more, but as you probably tell, I'm just not in the best of spirits right now. So I'll probably make a better, more detailed, version of how my workouts are going, how my weight loss is going, how my job's going next week. This week is just kind of a it was a good week. I got a lot of things done, but it was just a lot of new things I had to deal with, and so I'm just dealing with that right now. So hopefully by next week I'll have a better like understanding or control over that. But anyways, hope you all have a good week, and I'll see you next week.